This experiment started off by taking DNA from our pet snake and splicing it together with DNA from our pet caterpillar. We took their samples to the lab where we spliced them together in fertilized eggs. This process took 5 months, and after that, they were born. You are witnessing the first snakerpillar, half snake, half caterpillar. These are amazing for gardens, as they'll help eat any pests that are eating your plants. I keep hundreds of them on my property. These are some of the most amazing creatures we've made yet. Thanks for watching.